Okay, now we are going to learn the yes or no practice sentences in the simple past tense. I'll write it on the board. Yes or no practice sentences in the simple past tense. I'll just write one example for you. Okay, example is, she got me a shirt. She got me a shirt. This is the positive one. Negative, she didn't get me a shirt. Positive interrogative, did she get you a shirt? Negative interrogative, didn't she get you a shirt? Here you need to observe, we use the past tense verb for the positive sentence only. In the other three sentences, you see present tense verb. So you need to be a little more careful over there. Okay. Now let's go to the second sentence. Didn't you drive your new car? I'll repeat it once again for you. I drove my new car. I didn't drive my new car. Did you drive your new car? Didn't you drive your new car? Next one. We completed the project. We didn't complete the project. Did you complete the project? Didn't you complete the project? I read the novel. I didn't read the novel. Did you read the novel? Didn't you read the novel? Fifth one. He went to London. He didn't go to London. Did he go to London? Didn't he go to London? Sixth one. They shook the tables. They didn't shake the tables. Did they shake the tables? Didn't they shake the tables? Seventh one. We cooked rice and vegetables. We didn't cook rice and vegetables. Did you cook rice and vegetables? Didn't you cook rice and vegetables? Eighth one. The students came on time. The students didn't come on time. Did the students come on time? Didn't the students come on time? Ninth one. They informed me. They didn't inform me. Did they inform you? Didn't they inform you? Tenth one. She asked me something. She didn't ask me something. Did she ask you anything? Didn't she ask you anything? 11th one. We gave advice. We didn't give advice. Did you give advice? Didn't you give advice? 12th one. They brought good news. They didn't bring good news. Did they bring good news? Didn't they bring good news? 13th one. They wrote letters. They didn't write letters. Did they write letters? Didn't they write letters? 14th one. He took my book. He didn't take my book. Did he take your book? Didn't he take your book? 15th one. I called you last night. I didn't call you last night. Did you call me last night? Didn't you call me last night? 16th one. We dispersed the salary. We didn't disperse the salary. Did you disperse the salary? Didn't you disperse the salary? 17th one. She tore the documents. She didn't tear the documents. Did she tear the documents? Didn't she tear the documents? 18th one. The trainer taught them. The trainer didn't teach them. Did the trainer teach them? Didn't the trainer teach them? 19th one. I invited them. I didn't invite them. Did you invite them? Didn't you invite them? 20th one. It rained here. It didn't rain here. Did it rain there? Didn't it rain there? This is how we are going to practice those sentences again and again to become perfect in the simple past tense. I'll write it on the board. Yes or no questions in the simple past tense. Number one, she got me a shirt. This is the positive one. A negative, she didn't get me a shirt. Positive interrogative, did she get you a shirt? Negative interrogative, didn't she get you a shirt? In the same way, the next sentence is going to be, I drove my new car. I didn't drive my new car. Did you drive your new car? Didn't you drive your new car? We completed the project. We didn't complete the project. Did you complete the project? Didn't you complete the project? I read the novel. I didn't read the novel. Did you read the novel? Didn't you read the novel? He went to London. He didn't go to London. Did he go to London? Didn't he go to London? They shook the tables. They didn't shake the tables. Did they shake the tables?
didn't they shake the tables? We cooked rice and vegetables. We didn't cook rice and vegetables. Did you cook rice and vegetables? Didn't you cook rice and vegetables? The students came on time. The students didn't come on time. Did the students come on time? Didn't the students come on time? They informed me. They didn't inform me. Did they inform you? Didn't they inform you? She asked me something. She didn't ask me something. Did she ask you anything? Didn't she ask you anything? 11th one. We gave advice. We didn't give advice. Did you give advice? Didn't you give advice? They brought good news. They didn't bring good news. Did they bring good news? Didn't they bring good news? They wrote letters. They didn't write letters. Did they write letters? Didn't they write letters? He took my book. He didn't take my book. Did he take your book? Didn't he take your book? I called you last night. I didn't call you last night. Did you call me last night? Didn't you call me last night? We dispersed the salary. We didn't disperse the salary. Did you disperse the salary? Didn't you disperse the salary? She tore the documents. She didn't tear the documents. Did she tear the documents? Didn't she tear the documents? The trainer taught them. The trainer didn't teach them. Did the trainer teach them? Didn't the trainer teach them? I invited them. I didn't invite them. Did you invite them? Didn't you invite them? 20th one. It rained here. It didn't rain here. Did it rain here? Didn't it rain here? I'll write these things on the board for you. Second one. I drove my new car. Third one. We completed the project. Fourth one. I read the novel. Fifth one. He went to London. Sixth one. They shook the tables. Seventh one. We cooked rice and vegetables. Eighth one. The students came on time. Ninth one. They informed me. Tenth one. She asked me something. Eleventh one. We gave advice. Twelfth one. They brought good news. Thirteenth one. They wrote letters. 14th one, he took my book. 15th one, I called you last night. I called you last night. 16th one, we dispersed the salary. 17th one, she tore the documents. 18th one, the trainer taught them. 19th one, I invited them. 20th one, it rained here. 21st one, someone asks you a question. Say positive interrogative. Did it rain there? How will you answer to this? Yes, it rained here. No, it didn't rain here. Here you have to see, for only the positive sentence we have used the past tense verb. But for the negative sentence, we have used the present tense verb. So here you need to be a little more careful. If someone asks you, did it rain there? Yes, it rained there. You cannot ask the question also rain in the, you can't use past tense. You have to use the present tense only. Though rain is a noun, here we are using it as a verb. Okay. In my next video, I'm going to tell you about the WH questions in the simple past tense. Friends, you may subscribe to my channel in YouTube. To subscribe, please press here. Follow me on Twitter by clicking here. Want to follow me on Facebook? Click here to like my page.